Roddy Piper, in just a little while here on Friday Night SmackDown, you will take on both Randy Orton and your former longtime bodyguard, Cowboy Bob Orton, in a handicap match.
Let me give you just a tad of history here. Let's just fall down the Orton tree of life. You know, it was a weeping willow. You know, Randy, I hate to burst your bubble like this, but you know your daddy, Bob Orton Jr.? He ain't the sharpest pencil in the box. I remember starting the pit, Piper's pit, and he'd walk around in a circle in front of the guy. $100, $100. No, Bobby, Bobby, no, back there. There, stay, Bobby. Stay. Oh, you know, but the light is bright in my eyes. And some Quaker came by that. Here's $5 for your hat. I gave him that goofy hat there. I says, no, it's not in your eyes no more. Now, I said, you know what? Oh, what? Mr. Piper, everybody keeps calling me Junior, and I don't like that. Okay, I'll call you Ace. You happy now, Ace? No light in your eyes? Can I go? Slow? You want no slow? Bob Orton Jr. got his right arm broken. Had a cast on it for 4 years it took to heal. A little slow, I'm wondering to myself, who's got the handicap?
And here is a SmackDown superstar who made quite an impact at WWE Homecoming on Raw, the legend Killer Randy Orton, delivering the RKOs to Mick Foley and Rowdy Roddy Piper.
I'll tell you, man, Randy Orton claims he's the legend killer, and he doesn't even, he proves it. But I'll tell you, if Orton and his dad tonight can take out Roddy Piper, he just might be the legend killer.
He's
bringing that equalizer out. He's got the red pipe.
Roddy Piper.
The red pipe that floored the Ortons earlier tonight. Roddy Piper is hard for bear.
Oh, it is 2-on-1. It is a handicap match.
I tell you, Roddy Piper, you have to question the wisdom of the legendary Piper to take on the old in this matchup. And there's a right hand to Randy Orton. And here comes Roddy Piper. Remember, it was back in the mid-80s that Piper and Randy Orton's father, Cowboy Bob Orton, appeared together. And look at Piper fighting Orton. Book.
Tell you what, this Piper, he still got to control those hands. Oh, that's classic Roddy Piper right there. The old thumb to the eye, fingers to the eyes.
And Orton backing Piper up into the corner, and here comes Cowboy Bob Orton. Oh. Remember Orton saying earlier tonight, we had a hell of a run, Piper, but this is about family.
Yeah, well, you did. There's a lot of history here, and you got to figure Cowboy Bob Orton wants to beat the hell out of Piper. Kind of seems like he's jealous of Piper, because Piper, I guess, kind of had more success out of it.
Well, they were both involved in the first two WrestleManias, Orton in Piper's corner. Look at Roddy Piper taking it to Cowboy Bob Orton. Blind tag made by Randy. And Roddy Piper is in trouble now. The numbers game catching up to the legend.
Well, numbers game in the youth game. I mean, Randy Orton's in his tip-top shape. He's in his prime.
Oh! A drop kick to the gutsy Roddy Piper. And Orton delivering the knee.
Come on, Roddy. Hot rod, hot. Come on.
Hey, it's like Randy Orton's obsessed with taking out legends.
And remember what happened at WWE Homecoming. Orton saying how embarrassed he used to be that his father had to sit in Roddy Piper's shadow back in the 1980s as Orton delivers another right hand, dropping Piper to the mat.
Well, I'll tell you, Piper now is in a bad way here.
Well, now just humiliating Roddy Piper, the right hand to the bare chest of Piper.
Well, we'll see if Randy Orton can do this Sunday at No Mercy versus The Undertaker in the first ever handicap casket match.
The look in the eyes of Randy Orton, who claimed he was going to sacrifice another legend, Piper, here tonight.
Hey, listen, Cole, I know Piper's a legend, as is The Undertaker, but The Undertaker, boom! He's in his prime, The Undertaker. I mean, no knock, no disrespect to Roddy Piper.
And look at Orton setting up Roddy Piper for the RKO. Oh, look at Cowboy
Bob Orton wants it.
He wants to pick up the victory here. He's begging his son, and Orton into the ring. Piper owned a victory over Orton on a Saturday night main event back in the 80s. Orton looking for revenge here. And look at, wait a minute. Oh, my.
Oh, my God.
That means The Undertaker.
Maybe a false alarm.
Orton believes it's a false
alarm.
Oh, the Cowboy Bob Orton. Perhaps putting the finishing touches on Rowdy Roddy Piper.
Might have just been a little bit of the head games.
Oh, no! Orton scared out of his cowboy boots, as was his son, Randy.
What's going on? Randy Orton's on the outside. He's freaking out. See, his eyes almost poked out of his head.
Do you blame him?
No, I don't blame him.
The Tanker chance beginning. And look at Roddy Piper! In that handicap casket match.
Poor unfortunate souls. I understand that the Ortons aren't afraid of caskets. Well, I've taken the liberty to build a special casket for you. And seeing how you're not afraid, I'd like for you to take a look inside. No, actually, I dare you to look inside. Go ahead, take a peek. Look and see what your fate has in store for this Sunday at No Mercy. Rest in peace.
The Ortons staring at mirror images of themselves in that casket.
That's exactly what the Ortons tried to do.
What's going on? It's Black in it. Oh, the Undertaker! The Undertaker's in the ring!
Oh, my God!
Sunday at No Mercy in Houston, Texas, Carl. The Ortons are going to have to face the dead man.
It's hocus pocus as the mind games continue for the master, The Undertaker. Randy Orton, Cowboy Bob Orton, rest in peace. Come the handicap casket match Sunday at No Mercy. Gentlemen, still to come tonight, the six-man tag team matchup that should have happened on Raw. And remember what Eddie Guerrero said. He's going to make an example. He's going to prove to Batista that he's his friend, that he's changed here tonight.